Hello and welcome back, my dear viewers. In this let's play, we're going to find a second sword. We need three in total. We got one. Now let's find the second one.
There's now what? There were plenty of doors around here. So we made that one. Let's try this one.
What's behind door number two? Let's find out.
There's a shard. Yeah. Okay, two of those and a sword. There's a sword behind the lava. All right. Figured as much. Okay. There's that. What the hell? Oh man. I want Fulgrim. He's nowhere near here. Got plenty of artifacts for the guy. There you go. Finally. But where to throw it? Really? Okay. All right. Okay, let me see if we can figure this one out. There you go. Finally. So, took me a while to figure it out, but I finally figured it out. Alrighty then. No! When you hit the jump button and it fails. No! Come on! No. Okay. Good. So we're gonna Lara Croft this thing. So, what's behind this door? Cave thingy. Oh, that's, yeah. That's number one. Alright. Getting close. Getting closer. Well, not close enough, huh? Any more of those flying a-holes? No? Oh, come on. Just the one, huh? Okay. I like that guy sitting there in the throne. Probably a demon, of course, but hey. So that's one. But how do we deal with this? That's it. Good. Got the puzzle. Okay, got it. It's flying there. There you go. There you go. Close your mouth and let me through. Not a sword. Souls. More souls. All right. Get your sword, Angel! Okay. Is this the one that opened up? Yep. Alright. No! That was mine! That was mine.
You thieves. Give me back my treasure. My treasure. My precious. Come to me. I wanted my treasure. Give it back. Yes. Yes. The key. I needed that. Well, that was sneaky of them. Where's the door again? Where was it? Wasn't there. Was it there? No! where was it? I forgot. Let's see if the map helps a little bit. No. It doesn't help at all. It's confusing. I think it was here. If I remember correctly. Look at that, there's an enemy. What's over here? Just looking for the door, guys. Forgot where it was. Well, let's deal with this enemy first. Hello, Chis. There's the door. Yeah, no, no. There was no need to come down. I was coming for you anyway. Any more morons? No. Of course, there's blood. Of course. Oh, Lordy Lord. No, no, I'm fine. No, come over here. No. Die. Oh, you stupid bird. No. There you go. Okay. Now what? Oh no. What's with the jumping with this game? There we go. Yes.
Something is stuck, obviously. No? Okay. It's just one of them. So... Oh Lord. No! What the hell is that thing? Why? Okay. Of course, he has minions. I have this. Go away, minions. Okay, let's get out of here. I think I made him upset. Oh, lordy lord. No. Come here, you. Thank you. Okay, let's aim for that one, and give me the last one. Yes. And let's get out of here. Yeah, I know. You're upset. A tough cookie. Okay. Boy. Okay. What to do? Know how to fight his minions, but jeez, this is could you go away, minions? I need to target this fella. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, I can finish him off. Good. Take that, you big fat bastard. What's that? That's the pilot? lovely. That was very nice. It was a nice boss battle. I like that one. That was excellent. But now what? But now we'll finish this episode here. I'll cut it off here and we'll see each other in the next episode. And well, let's see if we can find the third sword. Shall we? Alright. You guys have a good one. And I'll see you later. Bye.